So, looks like parking is a nightmare for people who drive, right? This is probably one of the, probably the few times that I've arrived to campus during peak hour, right? Well, by peak hour, I mean like somewhere around 11, somewhat close to 12. I imagine there's usually a scramble for parking in this part of campus. I've always wondered how much they pay, right? By way of parking fees, I mean. But I suppose, thank the gods that I cycle to campus, I don't have to worry about parking fees and all that crap. But oh well.